All right, so you know who it is, Kms City, King Novax here. You know who it is, that K, you know, K. So yeah, back to what I was gonna say. First thing, if you've seen the title of this video, making a YouTube channel in 2021, is it a good idea? No, seriously, I'm asking. I don't know. You tell me. But actually, it is a good idea. So, you know, let me give you my examples. First thing, it's a good idea for many reasons. You get to express yourself, you get to show your creative side, and you get to do whatever you want. It's your page, it's your channel, right? You do what you do. Like me, I do gaming, I do dancing, I do a lot. I'm trying to get into my artistic stuff also on this. I'm trying to get my Discord, my Twitch, and my YouTube branched out in them ways, you know? Yeah, you see me doing this, this is just me. 2021, it hasn't really been long, but it's been rough for me differently. If you want to know about why it's been rough for me, I'll make a separate video on that. If I get 10 likes on this video and 3 comments, I'll give you all a whole spiel about why it's not really so easy for me. But yeah, let's get you into that YouTube position. Let's see why you gonna become a YouTuber today. I look like I could be a DJ in this place. Okay, Kms City, no pity, pull up on your block and hit you when you're fitted.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
There's basically, I got 11s, well, I googled it because I definitely don't know what to tell you exactly from my experience. So I'm gonna just give it to you the Google way, the best way for you to get official success. And I'm giving you 8 tips. You get counted, 8. You see, right there, 8. Yeah. 8 successful tips for you to go higher on this YouTube and get successful. Get your bread, get your butter, get you that guala, that moolah, them greenbacks.
Yes, sir.
Other word for money. Yeah. So, first one is define what success means to you and remember it. You remember, because sometimes I forget. So, and that's why I went on Google and got all this, you know. Yeah. So, yeah. Work towards what you want to do and remember it and make sure you put in that effort. Remember what you're about, what you want to do. Make sure you keep at it and you stick to it. Number 2, develop your channel and its content. So, meaning you gotta keep working on your craft, keep boosting your energy, keep sharing that shit, you know? Keep sharing what you make, because only you and your fans that you generate and create, well, not generate and acquire over a time span, you keep doing your YouTube channel, then you'll definitely get success. Three. Map it out. Meaning, mapping it out means like you're gonna set yourself from your current destination to where you're heading. So, mapping it out meaning like, all right, goal 1, you're gonna basically build a page, go make a name, share with your friends. If not, you can build a name. See how people react to the name. If they react to it, good. Get yourself a graphic designer like me, or just do you and Pixart it or Photoshop. Who knows? You might just be the next. I ain't gonna say Bill Gates, but you could be the next Kagi Films, RDC World, the next Kms City. Who knows? You know? Who knows? Cuatro. Make sure your channel page is welcoming. My page isn't welcoming, so you know what I gotta do? I gotta rebrand the Kms City. That's what I'm doing right now. That's why I'm doing this video for you guys. And for me as well. Because I need to build my page and my YouTube. Don't mind that. It's gonna be at the end. Yeah, so basically, you just need to make sure your channel is welcoming. So make sure you have, it's easy to read, easy to view, when you're gonna be posting, when you're gonna be streaming, whatever you're gonna do, make sure that your background is interesting. Like mine is somewhat ish. It's kind of somewhat interesting. Do not mind the setup. This don't even work very well because, well, it does work. I'm just not using it right now. I'm just using my smartphone because obviously I can use a smartphone. Perfect. Yeah. Yeah. So basically, make sure that your channel is welcoming. Make sure you know how to set yourself up for failures. Yes, I'm setting failures because first one might not just be the greatest. So you gotta try and make different attempts to make your channel welcoming. Because at first it might not be the best, but the more you keep doing it, eventually you might just hit that mark that you've been waiting for. So keep doing you. I'm certain you'll make it through. And next thing, mind your CE, not CEO, your SEO, which I have no idea. So I'm gonna look that up right now. I have no idea what CEO is. Why do I keep saying CE? SEO. I'm gonna look it up right now. I should have probably done a screen recorder for this. So, give me a minute. All right, we live now. We live. So, back to you. YouTube, Google. All right. So, this will be on the screen right now. If you've seen it, so I'm looking at it right now. So, SEO. Is search engine optimization. What does that mean? I'm gonna read it for you. Search engine optimization is the process of improving the quality and quantity of website traffic to a website or a web page from search engines. SEO tool targets, well, did I say tools? SEO targets unpaid traffic rather than direct traffic or paid traffic. So basically, when they say mind your SEO, meaning that you should set your priorities for your channel. So as soon as someone types in anything, you will be in the feed. You'll be in the search engine, on the YouTube. You'll be on the YouTube pages, I should say. Which that's a search bar. Yeah, search bar. So just do that. You should be able to be found by anybody that types in the specific keywords for your search engine optimization. So that's basically it. I'm learning while I'm making this video for you guys. That's what's wild. That's crazy. This is awesome for me right now. I can't believe it. Thank you guys, because you made me make this video. And I mean, when I say you guys, I mean the guys in my head. Because I've always wanted to do YouTube videos. I just didn't know what to do. Because I can basically link this video to the first talking video I've ever done. It was crazy. It's not. It was awful. I'm embarrassed. I'm probably embarrassing myself right now, but move on out. Number 4. Oh yeah. Number 5. So we're going to number 6. Six God, Jamaica, what's his name? Squash, yeah. Six real. That is six. Alright, so moving on. If anyone wants to know where I'm from, I'm located in Jamaica. That's why I be saying these things. Whatever. Moving on, number 6. Be consistent and be consistent. Be consistent. Like, I'll show you in the recordings right now. Well, so my phone battery didn't die. My memory just collapsed to zero. I had no more space. So, back at it. Alright, so what I was saying Number six on the list is to be consistent. Be consistent. When I checked the previous video, it's basically saying if you post on Tuesday, you post again on Tuesday. If it's Wednesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Thursday. Just be consistent. If you're doing it every day, you post every day. You gotta let the people of your channel know when you're gonna be posting. Because if you don't keep them regularly updated on that, they're gonna lose interest. Facts, I should know this. I've been officially on YouTube from 2013. Came back in 2016 to 17 to 18. And now I haven't posted in like a minute. My last video was 3 months ago or so. Got 17 views. That doesn't work out. So you know you gotta be consistent. You gotta put in the effort. If you don't, you're losing off your fans, bro. Or girly. Or I don't know how to do this. I really don't know how to do this. But moving on, you gotta be consistent. That's just the end of the game. Number seven, you know, this is like a seven. I don't know. Number seven, get to the point. Yeah, get to the point. Like I'm getting to the point and just moving on with these numbers, you know? Number seven, get to the point. When you're doing what you're doing, just make it be interesting to the point where people want to know what the point is. And then when you get to the point, it's like animation effect. I guess it doesn't. Last but not least, there's more than that, but I'm giving you guys eight because these are what I think will help you guys. And number eight. Ocho. Is ocho? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Yeah. Ocho. Eight. Anybody Spanish in the comments? Tell me if I'm saying it right. I don't know. I sound weird saying anything nowadays because I feel like I'm the weirdest person to say everything. But number eight, keep up with your niche. So if you find a niche that you know that's perfect, like with me, I do dance and I do gaming and I do animations and I do, plus I'm all anime in general. I'm just that weird nigga, you know, that weird nigga over there. That's me. You know, like when they have those pictures that show everybody going one side, I'm that one nigga going the left. Exactly. So when you find your niche, do you and keep doing you. That's the only way you'll make it in this YouTube business. Yeah. That's basically it. Just do all of what I told you guys, because everything is gonna be here for you to rewatch and re-listen, you know? So do it, be proud, be loud, enjoy yourself, love, Wakanda, peace, love, prosperity to all. We out here, fam. KxngnovaX City, KxngnovaX here, signing off. Wait. Hey, if all of you guys are watching this, all of you, follow me on Twitch, Facebook, you can follow me on, Snapchat. If you guys want me to post Snapchat, I'll do that eventually, but follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's what I forgot to say. Like, comment, share, turn on that post notification bell, and comment your favorite part in this video. And if you think I could do another video, if you want me to help you with any other videos, let me know. I'll doodle my research. Did I say doodle my research? Doodle? I'll do my research. I'll get back to you with another video as soon as possible. Whenever this one gets posted, that's when the next video gonna go up. You know? I might do a video every day. Who knows? I'm not sure. I'm that type of person. Yeah. So yeah, and if you guys want to join my Discord, we can have discussions and we can talk about building other YouTube videos or help you guys do your videos. Let me know. Okay, I'm here. I'm bored-ish sometimes. I'll help. I'm always here, you know. So do the right, do the do. And we'll be back with you on KMS City TV. That's not the name. But I just like saying, KxngnovaX, signing off now.